Hey guys, thanks for watching. In case you are wondering, you can get all of these shadows as singles on Sugarpill's website. I don't necessarily recommend all of them, but I do recommend a couple of them. I really love Ice Angel. I think it's super unique. It's got a blue shift to it, as if you couldn't already tell. I really love that one. And perhaps if you don't have anything like it already, the Inventor is a gunmetal shade. It's really pretty. The others I don't think are super special, and I think Castle on the Hill is kind of hard to work with. Aside from that, yes, you can get them all as singles in case you're wondering, but from time to time, they do pop up on Makeup Exchange on Reddit. I'll give you the link down below if you want to check it out, or if you just really want this packaging and you want to keep an eye out for it. So anyway, I hope you guys like this palette resurrection. Let me know what you'd like to see in the future as far as my palette resurrections go. If you want to, you can go check out my makeup collection video, which I will link up here, and perhaps check out my eyeshadow palette collection, see if there's any that you would specifically like to see me pull out. Anyway, hope you like this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you're not a subscriber and you want to be, just hit the subscribe button on your way out, and I'll see you next time. Peace out, guys.